festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And he's taken down around the 36-yard line. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
From their own 36-yard line, first down. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. Away here on third down. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receiver. Davis was the intended receiver on that pass, so that'll make it fourth down.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
Booming kick. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Kirk, one of the top backs in the country we get a chance to see today. Tucker's big playability, makes him a threat to score really anytime he touches it.
I love this guy. And let's not forget about his big offensive line. This is a group that really prides themselves in opening up some huge holes for him. It's also going to be difficult to stop him and keep him out of the end zone because, you think about it, he's known for his big plays, the home run ability. So if you can limit those big plays, you got a shot at least at slowing him down.
And he gets the ball 25, 30 times a game, and he'll probably get that again today. Here he goes. He's to the 40. Makes it to the 47.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. His way to about the 28. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 28. They come out on an empty backfield. He fires right. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. He hits the PAT. It was a five-play, 80-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
And the big plays that they have running the football were the keys to that drive.
Syracuse lines up for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Syracuse looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far, Kirk.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. He fires. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers, so that was a really good effort.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 25. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
That's a real danger. If he leaves too many passes short like that, sooner or later, they're going to end up in the wrong set of hands.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. He goes downtown. And down he goes at the 22. So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10.
Mike three. Motion.
They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss.
A good tackling safety is key for any defense. And if they can diagnose a play like this guy can, he can be a real menace. They went back to the exact same play they just ran, and judging by the slow reaction on the other side of the ball, it was unexpected.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 12. They'll spread the field with five wide. There's a strike complete. He's down. Play action. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. And so it's another third down upcoming here. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. And he's stopped behind the line. Trying to get a head start there.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
They'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks away, and he's got it. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there.
By 40.
Syracuse is up four. Down, right around the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. He's into the open field. And they make the stop around the 44-yard line. From the 48-yard line, first down. Up the middle for a nice gain. There's a very impressive aggressive open field tackle. Oh, we had a pitcher's duel in that low-scoring first quarter. Syracuse leads 7-3. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Room around the corner. He gets hit out of bounds. Right around the 30. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Syracuse is up by four. He's at the 20, inside the 10. Tackle made around the 6 yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. From him, touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. An 8-play, 74-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He's tackled at the 28-yard line. From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. And he's tackled at the 36. Middle, got his back. He's taken down at the 38-yard line. Second and eight. Ball on their own 38. He's got it out to his tight end. And he is drilled at the 50.
You know, having a playmaker at tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move. That could be just enough time for the quarterback.
Just throws this one away. From the 50, second down. Bring him down in the backfield. Once and all, going deep. It's caught off the tip. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal.
You know, they did a great job here of not just getting past a first down marker, but picking up some major yards on the play.
Here's the eighth play of the series. It out to about the 5-yard line. from the 5-yard line. Second down.
Fred, I noticed during practice this week that this linebacker may be a wide receiver or running back at heart. He's messing around during practice with some of the offensive skill players. Really, it pays off for him here as he's able to show enough instincts there to be able to knock that ball away.
Looks to a receiver. Touchdown! And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Syracuse holds a 4-point lead. Good outside run there. The halfback picks up maybe 5 yards on the draw play. From their own 30-yard line, second down. Fires it out. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line. Williams awaiting the return. They get this one off and it's a beauty. He makes it to the 28-yard line.
The last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
Fires out to his receiver. They'll bring him down around the 50-yard line.
That's the kind of play calling and execution I like to see. Being one-dimensional on first down can really stack the odds against you. It's better to mix it up.
From midfield, first down.
Mike three.
Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
Well, the quarterback's breathing a huge sigh of relief because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
Throw out to the receiver. That's a great tackle at the 37. From the 37-yard line, it's first down. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
Mike three.
Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it. It's second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Intercepted. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
They got to him, and he did not get the first down.
The defense here gives some yards up, but they do set up a fourth down. But that's one of those plays where you got to be very careful. That's a big gain by the offense on the ground on third down and long.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. He gets it up, and it's good!
Great snap and a perfect hold, and he just had an awesome follow-through. Everything went right there on that long field goal.
14-13, Syracuse. Notre Dame is lining up to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Syracuse with a one-point lead. And he hits him hard at the 34. Close to a nine-yard pickup there on the slant. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. Slides down to the ground. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Quick throw, incomplete, Waddle's receiver. From the 49-yard line, it's second down.
Job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play. I got him.
They come out on an empty backfield. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle at the 43. They'll call on the field goal unit. It's up. Looks long enough. No good. He hooked it left. We played a half of football. Syracuse leads 14-13.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
I completely understand an offensive coordinator's philosophy. If a play works, just keep going back to it over and over and over again. But something seemed a little unusual about the play calling in the first half here.
I know what you're saying. If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Yeah.
But if it's money, then put it in the bank and continue to do it over and over. He kept dialing up the money plays, man. I don't need to run anything else. If my money plays are going to work consistently, until you stop it, you better get used to seeing green and cha-ching, 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 because it's money in the bank.
Are you trying to say behold the power of cheese? Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, well, a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Are they stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin. We got a tight game here. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Syracuse, up a point.
Here we go.
And down he goes at the 36-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 36.
Red 2. 7, red.
going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 38. To get the first down here on third down. Nice run, and he's brought down. Here he goes. Tackled after a decent pickup. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. And they make the stop around the 42-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. They come out in a five-wide set. Dumps it complete to tight end over the middle. Tackle made at the 30-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. Syracuse is up one. Quickly, and that was almost picked. Well, they'll line it up again on third down. Two for two so far on this drive. Missed tackle up the middle for a nice game. Here's the 11th play of the drive. Gets out to around the 15. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Might have been some early movement up front.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
To about the 11-yard line. From the 11-yard line, first down. He's scrambling. He's tackled at the 6.
Good coverage by the defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
And this is the 14th play of the drive. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. The quarterback decided to pitch it on the option, but the back had nowhere to go.
Just a perfect defensive scheme for stopping that. They got to the option before it got to them.
So again, a third down as the offense lines up. Syracuse with a one-point lead. He makes it out to maybe the 7-yard line. Somebody jumped early down there.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
This one should be makeable. The kick is up, and the field goal is good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Man left, man left.
He's taken down at about the 33-yard line.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
From their own 33-yard line, second down.
Gets rid of it quickly. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. To the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. And they had a tough time defending that one.
Well, Brad, one of the things with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable one-on-one coverage. Great throw by the quarterback and great speed by the receiver.
It makes for an easy completion when you've got a guy who's that wide open.
Trying to go up by 3, they'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point. Notre Dame is ready to kick it away. And he got all of this one. Great kick.
Both teams have really answered the bell here in the third quarter, Kirk.
Well, exciting to see what these offenses have been able to do here. To be able to come out and score in your first drive tells you a lot about what they did during the half.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Fires out quick. It's picked off. And he's tackled at about the 19-yard line.
I really like this corner's ability to read the play. He shows very good football smarts and pretty good hands, too.
From the 19-yard line, it's first down. Notre Dame is up by 3. He throws it. He goes up and gets it. It's a touchdown. That's his third toss for a score.
He's been letting it fly today, and his receivers are making plays. That is a great touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And he's taken down at about the 31. That's the end of 3 quarters to play, and this one's a little tighter than the experts thought. 27-17. Notre Dame. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers.
Red two.
They try to get a head start there.
87's getting the ball.
Mike 40.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Hey, Mike, I don't know.
Red two.
So that sack will back them up a little now. They're looking at a difficult 3rd and 13.
Go!
Flips it middle to the running back. They'll bring him down around the 28-yard line. Williams awaits the snap. It's away, and it's a booming punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Quick throw, almost intercepted. From their own 20-yard line, second down. He's out to the 30. The junior makes the catch. Under heavy pressure. They bring him down.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
So the sack makes this a second and long. Passes and it's almost picked off. Sniffs out the screen pass and holds him to a short game.
Contain, contain, contain. That's the only way you can shut down a guy with 4-2 speed.
This is a great punt blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's out of bounds at about the 35. Not a bad return. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Now he tries to buy some time. And down he goes at the 43-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. Just under three to go in regulation. Slings it down at the 39. Quick throw, he's got his man again. That's a great tackle at the 27. They come out in an empty backfield. Throws in a hurry. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. The draw within a field goal. And he hits the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Throw incomplete, one of his receiver. It's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Syracuse is going to take their first time out of the half. Right, picked off. That interception breathes new life into this team.
I'm not quite sure I would have made that pass. It obviously wasn't open. This quarterback's got to be more conservative with the ball when they have the lead late in the game like this.
First and 10. Ball on the 40. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. Just under two to go in the game.
Here we go.
He scrambles. And they make the stop around the 31-yard line. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
Mike 40, check down.
Tackle made right around the 30. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's at the 20. Complete. He's tackled at the 12-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 12. He's in! Touchdown! And they take the lead. On the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Across the 30. And they push him out around the 42-yard line. Notre Dame's ranking, that doesn't mean anything right now.
Now, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
Even in a game this close, I think it's going to take something very unexpected to change the outcome, but that doesn't mean it won't happen. He's at midfield. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
Under a minute left in the game. Pulls it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, gave a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Zips it to the back. And he is drilled at the 29. Caught, open field. He's taken down around the 24-yard line. He's got it with room to run. Knocked out of bounds around the 18-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. The pressure. Well, you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. And it all comes down to this. One last chance to throw one up and see if somebody can bring it down and win the game. This might be it. They've got the lead, but if they add to it, they know they've got a victory. Syracuse holds a 4-point lead. He takes a knee. A great one to win, a really tough one to lose. 31-27, Orange. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.